in 1847, on November 4th, James Young Simpson discovered the anesthetic properties of chloroform. From then on, it was used as an anesthesia in obstetrics being administered to women during labour. However, it wasn't long before reports of sudden deaths mounted.